show up. We've been needing some help on this farm for months. So I'm going to be training you today. My name is Mary Ann Louise McFarmerson. Yes, that's my last name, McFarmerson. I know you might think it's funny, but you better not start laughing or you're going to be made to regret it. Do you hear me? So today I'm going to be training you, showing you how we get things done around these parts on my damn family's farm, okay? You think you can stay with me? We don't mess around here. Do you hear me? We take our farm seriously. This farm has been in my family for generations upon generations, and I'll be damned if someone is gonna come in here and not do things up to our standards. Do you hear me? And I'm whispering because our damn chickens are sleeping. It is their nap time. So don't you come in here talking with your outside voice. Do you hear me? Anyway, so welcome to my farm. Welcome to my family's farm, the McFarmerson's farm. Task number one in the day, while the chickens are still asleep, we're gonna get to feeding them, okay? So right here, I have their favorite yak. Do you hear me? Yak, that's what we call their food around here. We got Orville Redenbacher's gourmet popping corn. He's a friend of the family, Orville Redenbacher. Our chickens eat their finest white corn seeds. Nothing more, nothing less. They get the unpopped kernels. If you pop them, it's bad for their heart health. I'm serious. So this is their feeding trough, okay? So look at this. This is where they eat from. This is my dear farm cat, by the way. His name is Cletus. Don't call him by his name. Don't even look him in the eye or you will regret it. I'm serious. So here, we're gonna take the kernels. Looking good to me. want to make sure you have your boot socks pulled all the way up for this activity. Because if you don't, you never know what could happen. It's pretty good. Do you want to try it? Here, have a sip. Do you like my milk? I really hope you like my milk. It's real good milk. Mama's always said that. We have some of the best milk in America. What'd you think? You liked it? Do you hear that? That's the chickens waking up. The chickens are finally awake. Let's check on their eggs and see what they left for us. So this is the nest. My chicken's nest. Let's take a look at what they've got here. Move this out of the way. We have three different colored eggs. Pink, yellow, and orange. Let's take a look first. Maybe the yellow egg. Love that color. Let's open and see what they left for us. They have toast and cheese from Taco Bell. It's like they know it's my favorite. Now that's delicious. I love some Taco Bell bentos and cheese. It's good, ain't it? That's delicious. Now let's take a look at the next egg. I wonder what they have left for us. Taco Bell cheesy fiesta potatoes. Are you kidding me? It's my favorite. Do you see? My chickens are the best. What a good day. Cheesy fiesta potatoes. Sharing this one with you, unfortunately. This one's for Mama. Damn good. And when you work these shifts, you're welcome to have all of the eggs that my chickens might leave you, okay? And let's see what they have last for us. A Cinnabon Delight for dessert? Golly, mister. This is a delicacy around these parts, okay? It's so good, eh? Have a bite. Eat that. Eat that. Just bite it a little. I don't care if you're gluten-free. Okay, thank you. Too good. Too good. Cinnamon on my lipstick. But yeah, that's about all. One last thing I need to show you before I go. Let me clear out the milk and I'll be right back with something for you, okay? So I'll be right back with one more thing. Very important, arguably the most important task that you will have on this farm, okay? Be right back. So, I'm about to introduce you to my family's beloved pig, okay? And so you will be in charge of taking her on big, long walks and feeding her her slop, okay? Come here. Come here. You need to meet your new babysitter. This is Amanda the Swine. call her that because her name is Amanda. She's a swine. That's a scientific name for pig. What do you think? You think you can handle her? We'll go over that part of your training at a later time. But you've been very attentive during your first day, so I will thank you for that. You did better than expected with tasting all the animals' products. So for that, I'll let the higher-ups, being my mom and dad, know that maybe you're not so bad after all. Maybe you could stick around here. Maybe I could marry someone other than my brother if things go well. But yeah, I hope you can handle all this on your own. It's been nice getting to know you today. Now we gotta get out of here. The sun is setting. Okay.